Okay. So the gist of what you said is you don't think that these terror cases should be withdrawn. I also want to point out, incidentally, that the Bartla House encounter was also criticized and discredited, Tehsin, by the Congress, by Mr. Digvijay Singh, and by Mr. Salman Khurshid when he said that Sonia Gandhi wept when she saw the pictures from Bartla House. So it's not like the Congress hasn't played terror politics.
No, that's absolutely true. Thank you for bringing that. But what Digvijay Singh said after the judgment came out was he respects the verdict of the court. Salman Khurshid said the same. But Arvind Kejriwal, after the verdict came out, said he still disagrees with the verdict. So there's a difference between these two parties. Let me get it very clear.
Okay, Sudhin Bhadauria, since you've just joined us, Sudhin Bhadauria of the Bahujan Samaj Party, what do you think the Congress is eventually going to do? Because here's the Samajwadi Party, which is a very crucial friend of theirs at the center. Do you think eventually national security is going to fall victim to politics at the end of the day?
You see, let us see the High Court order and also see in the context of what has been happening in Uttar Pradesh. Over the last 1.5 years, we have seen a complete breakdown of law and order machinery, and also there is hardly any respect for the institutions of law, particularly the judiciary.
As far as the present order is concerned,
they have to bring, there should be a speedy inquiry into all these matters, and they who are responsible, they should bring all those authorities on board and take a decision. I don't understand why the Uttar Pradesh government is shying away from that.
No, but they did not shy away from it, Mr. Bhadauria. Their stand is very clear. In the court, again and again, they said that the charges are not fair, it's political persecution, and the charges should be withdrawn.
They have been doing in every other aspect.
Mr. Chaudhary, let me come to you, because Sudhin Bhadauria didn't really speak about whether the charges should be withdrawn or not. But you had even put forward the argument in the district court that communal harmony would be disturbed.
If the High Court has said something, if the Honorable High Court has said something, they should bring all those responsible on board and take a decision on this. What is stopping them? I think they are trying to play politics, they are trying to placate some people and not trying to bring do justice with the concerned people.
Mr. Chaudhary, you had said in the Barabanki court that communal harmony would be disturbed. The court did not buy that argument. Subsequently, you went to the Allahabad High Court. Even there, they have not supported your demand to withdraw the cases. What does that show about the entire argument that you've put forward for the withdrawal of cases against the 19 suspects?
See, what we said, we did. Our principles and intentions are clear. We promised during the campaign in our election manifesto that the miscarriage of justice would be reversed and justice would be given to people who are wrongly arrested, be they Muslims or Hindus or whatsoever, you know. And we tried to do that. Now it's a procedural matter in the court which has come out now. I don't think there is any big difficulty in that, you know. If those boys who are arrested, they seem to be, what the Nimesh Commission's report says and what you have read in the newspapers time and again, that they are innocent. They have got nothing to do with those blast cases. They have been wrongly implicated.
Let me tell you, Mr. Chaudhary, you've also read in the newspapers time and again, and according to the APS, that they are innocent. Now it is for the central government
to see, as we have seen and we believe Samajwadi Party in the leadership of Mr. Akhilesh Yadav believes that they are innocent, and we went to the court and requested for their discharge. Now the central government should do that very fast, very soon. And if they too find that they are innocent, then the procedural matters should be taken care of.
I think he's read the judgment.
In fact, I haven't read the law also. Yes. I haven't read the judgment of the court also. So I cannot comment too much on that. But let me tell you, now it is the ball in the court of central government.
No, it's not in the ball
in
the central
government. And we'll see what Congress does.
Is the Congress
going to act the way it does always, promising something else in the election manifesto?
Sir, please, let's not make this political. May I please explain
to you?
Sir, may I explain to you?
I would go further to say that not only that these people should be released, but the officers who are responsible for wrong detaining, wrong arrest of them, There should be dead property in the law.
You could have suspended any case if you had to do that. Let me explain to you something. The ball is not in the central government's court because those 19 cases...
Gentlemen, I need to speak.
Just finish one single question.
Just answer one single question.
Sir, can I please make my point? The 19 the cases that...
Justice.
He does this all the time. The 19 cases that...
They're all innocent, you know.
The 19...
A judge is saying they're innocent, you know, by probing, you know.
Sir, can I please speak? This particular
now, what is
case
wrong is
does
that?
Not...
In fact,
Mr. Chaudhary, if you can just let Tehsin make the point, you've asked your question. Final comment from Tehsin. Go ahead.
Look, these 19 cases, while the Samajwadi Party,
Mr. Akhilesh, should be applauded.
All right, please give him all the applause.
For trying to deliver justice.
This
contrary.
Ridiculous. Okay, Abdulji, please give me a minute.
Politics. While it's really sad, you know.
While the Chief Justice of the Allahabad High Court with a three bench has ruled that the cases cannot be withdrawn without permission of the central government,
he's put the ready to speak.
Those 19 cases which
to be arrested by the central
sir, I have to speak. Can you please let me speak? Those 19 particular cases, he's referred them back to another two bench, and those 19 cases have again been put a stay. That does not come into the central domain. End principle on matters of law, no case can be withdrawn without permission from the central government. These cases that they've applied for, whether those reasons are correct or no, have gone to another bench. That is what has happened right now. He's confusing the issue. These 19 cases have not come to the central government so far. But yes, any case under the central government cannot be withdrawn without central government permission. That is on principle of law. So let us understand the technicality out here.
Okay. Mr. Chaudhary, you've had ample time. No, Mr. Chaudhary, you've had ample time to make your point. You've gone on to talk about how Akhilesh Yadav should be applauded, the officers who were just doing their job in arresting at least two of these 19 suspects along with a huge cache of explosives should also be prosecuted subsequently. But anyway, we'll just have to see how it happens in the Allahabad High Court. Thanks very much, gentlemen. Completely out of time. Dilip Pandey, Tehsin Poonawalla, Mr. Chaudhary and Mr. Bhadauria, thanks very much for joining us on this debate.